Today, the wealthiest 400 individuals in America own more wealth than the bottom half of America, 150 million people. 400 and 150 million.